If I can nail a 360 flip lip slide down the gnarliest rails, why can't I seem to get the right...